Good evening, everyone. I'm James Brown, host of the NFL Today on CBS, Inside the NFL on Showtime, and special correspondent for CBS News. I learned firsthand about the History Makers in 2018 when I was asked by Ken Chenault, the former chairman and CEO of American Express, to interview him for the History Makers annual PBS TV taping. I am very impressed with the organization's mission to share the stories of incredible African Americans, from athletes to philanthropists to businessmen and women, and in creating a more inclusive and complete record of American history. In 2018, the History Makers continued their growth, holding regional receptions in Jackson, Mississippi, Birmingham, Alabama, Cleveland, Ohio, and Anchorage, Alaska. In August, Martha's Vineyard was a location for an interview with Dr. Carla Hayden, the 14th Librarian of Congress, with iconic poet Nikki Giovanni as a special guest. Let's take a closer look at some of the milestones of 2018.
Remembering our history is a gift to future generations. Forgetting is a travesty.
Okay.
We want to properly represent Alaska in our collection.
I saw that as a major setback, but it was actually a major setup.
We can leave corporate America and really create opportunities.
We don't see enough of you guys.
$6.3 trillion of unrealized gains can go into our communities.
To lift us up. We talk to the community every day.
For those of us who are black, we have carried and will continue to carry our share of the cross. And I'm sure when Simon had to turn it back over to Jesus, I'm sure Jesus said, good luck, because that's what we need. That's the truth. And Jesus went on up to the cross. And he's a nice guy, so he's going to look over, and the guy on the right is going to say, you know, you think you God, you up here with us. He's going to be nasty about it. And what you like about Jesus is that he knew when you run into a fool, don't talk to him. So he looked this way. So he looked over to the guy on the left, and the guy on the left said, I believe that you are God. And he said, you will be with me in heaven. And I think for those of us who are Christians, we have to remember that Jesus didn't want to fool around with these people on the right. He wanted to talk to the people on the left.
Carla, we have an announcement to make, don't we?
Yes, we do. Because with the, and I have to tell you, and I'm going to tell on you a little bit. So I'm talking to Julian about what more of working together and what kind of partnerships and things like that. And she said, well, you know, when the 20th anniversary comes in 2020, I said, Juliana, that's gold. The 20th anniversary in 2020? I said, Juliana, you've got to do something big. We've got to really do it. What if you have the gala and everything at the Library of Congress and we can really do it and we make some announcements and all of that? So I got her.
You got her. And I can't thank you enough.
Oh, it's going to be wonderful.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Carla Hayes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
It's going to be all right.
Baby, don't you want it? But come on. Baby, don't you want it?
Chicago.
Sky's a black board high. Some of that old voice, you gotta maybe make it. Sky's a blackboard high above you. Yeah, that's the one. If a shooting star goes by, I'll use that star to write, I love you, 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 1,000 times across the sky. Did you say I got a lot to learn? Don't think I'm trying not to learn, since this is the perfect spot to learn. Teach me tonight, baby, starting with the ABCs of it, right down to the XYZ. Help me to solve the mystery of it, and come on and teach me the sky, the blackboard, high above you. If a shooting star goes by, and I use that star to write, I love you, 1,000 times across the sky. One thing isn't very clear, not so clear, my love. Should a teacher stand so near, stand so near, my love? Graduation is almost here, my love. So teach That's right, Joe. Let him know. Shooting star goes by, then I'll use that star to ride. Oh, that's beautiful. I love you. And high across the sky. One thing is should a teacher stand so near, my love? Say, graduation is almost here, my love. So. Delivered, I'm yours. Thank you. Thank you.